The right lobe and the isthmus have multiple discrete hypocagenic areas within an ectonormal background. The echogenicity index is above 70% in the right lobe. The discrete lesions have partly blurred, partly puzzle-like borders. The left lobe is moderately hypocagenic and presents several more hypocagenic areas which are not well demarcated.